Hi. Would I hire someone who doesn't read the newspaper? Well, if I think about it, maybe not. I'm someone who reads at least three newspapers at the start of every day, and therefore I place a lot of importance on reading at least one. I feel that newspapers just give you another dimension of knowledge. They help you develop your communication skills, improve your vocabulary, and of course, being aware about what's happening in the general environment is always a good thing. So I place a premium on reading newspapers, and if I look at my mental matrix of how I select and evaluate candidates, I think the awareness pillar really matters a lot for me, and therefore I would seriously feel that if someone comes prepared with having actually read the recent news and aware about the dynamics of the same, it would add to what I feel of that particular candidate. Thanks.